source of life has caught the souls. And the ocean of mercy opened up to the whole world. The font of life and fashion, divine mercy, develop the whole world and empty yourself out of the promise. So blood and water, which goes forth from the heart of Jesus, as a fountain of mercy for us, I trust in you. O blood and water,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ,
and the Lord of the Lord.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood,
in atonement for our sin and those of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrow,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrow,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrow,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrow,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrow,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrow,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrow,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrow,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrow,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrow,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ,
in atonement for our sin and those of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
for the sake
of his sorrowful passion, for the sake of his sorrowful
passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ,
in atonement for our sin and those of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful
passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Holy God, Holy Mighty One,
Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and on the whole world. Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and on the whole world. Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Together we say, Eternal God, in whom mercy is endless,
and the treasury of compassion, inexhaustible, look kindly upon us,
and increase your mercy in us, that in difficult moments we might not despair, nor become despondent, but with your great confidence, submit ourselves to your holy will, which is love and mercy itself. For those of you who would wish rosary beads blessed or any other article blessed, I ask you to hold them up. We will ask through the intercession of Our Lady that they be blessed for the honor of her Son. Lord, show us your mercy and love and grant us your salvation. Let us pray. Blessed be our God and Father, who has given us the mysteries of his Son, to to be pondered with devotion and celebrated with faith. May he grant us his faithful people, by the prayer of these rosaries, and by the devotion instilled by these sacred images, may we, with Mary, the Mother of Christ, seek to keep his joys, sorrows, and glories in our minds and hearts, for we make our prayer through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
And may the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit come upon these articles and remain with them forever.
Amen. Amen.
And now for the news. My friends, you are going to be receiving a card if you have not already. And it's called the Face of Prayer. And it is a campaign, a crusade to invite young people and young adults and anyone else who would like to be on a journey of faith with me to discover the power of prayer, to discover the many different ways we can learn to pray, also that we can draw closer to the Lord Jesus through the intercession of Mary, our mother, and our intercessor. It is all done on social media. And I ask you to take this card home and consider joining the campaign. And if you know of a young person, son, daughter, cousin, neighbor, friend, co-worker, who could benefit from this journey, I invite you then to join, to invite them personally by giving them the card and telling them Bishop Frank wants you to join him in this great adventure of prayer. Will you do that, Henry?
Yes, yes.
That is being a missionary of mercy, because only God can heal, and only God can bring us to greatness. And there's an entire generation of the church that is waiting to be called to greatness in Jesus Christ. And it begins by unlocking the power of prayer. So my friends, that is your homework in mercy today. Allow me also to express further thanks. Thanks to Father Ringley and to the staff here at the cathedral for giving us such wonderful hospitality. Thank you to our servers, to our lectors, to all who participated in the liturgy, to the music ministry, to our choir, for doing such a beautiful job of making the liturgy so reverent and sacred. A fitting offering to the Lord on this day of his mercy. Thank you to my brother Knights for being here. You are always here in service. We are always grateful for everything that you do.
Thông điệp lòng thương xót. Ngày 22 tháng 2 năm 1931, tại tu viện Block, Chúa Giêsu đã hiện ra với chị Faustina và trao cho chị một thông điệp vĩ đại về lòng thương xót Chúa cho toàn thể nhân loại. Thông điệp lòng thương xót nói lên Thiên Chúa yêu thương hết mọi người chúng ta, dầu cho tội lỗi chúng ta nặng đến cỡ nào. Chúa muốn chúng ta nhìn nhận lòng thương xót Chúa còn lớn lao hơn tội lỗi chúng ta. Vậy hãy tín thác vào Người, đón nhận lòng thương xót của Người. Theo như cuốn nhật ký của chị Faustina, muốn được Thiên Chúa dụ lòng thương xót và lãnh lấy ân sủng của Người, chúng ta cần thực hiện ba việc sau đây. Thứ nhất, thỉnh cầu lòng thương xót Chúa. Thực hành bằng cách dâng chuỗi thương xót mỗi ngày. Tốt nhất là đọc vào lúc 3 giờ chiều để nhớ đến giờ tử nạn của Chúa và xin ơn thương xót cho toàn thể thế giới. Thứ hai, thực hành lòng thương xót đối với tha nhân. Thực hành bằng cách sống bác ái bằng ba cấp độ: cầu nguyện, lời nói, việc làm, và thực hành theo như giáo hội dạy trong kinh thương người có 14 mối. Thứ ba, hãy tín thác vào lòng thương xót Chúa, thực hành bằng cách siêng năng với câu nói: lạy Chúa Giêsu, con tín thác vào Chúa.
Con biết lắng nghe lời Ngài dạy con trong đêm tối. Xin cho con biết lắng nghe lời Ngài dạy con lúc lẻ loi. Xin cho con cất tiếng lên trả lời vừa khi con nghe Chúa. Xin cho con biết thân thương lấy Ngài, Ngài muốn con làm chi. Lời Ngài là sức sống của con, lời Ngài là ánh sáng đời con, lời Ngài là chứa chan hy vọng, là đường để con hàng dõi bước. Lời Ngài đường chất ngất niềm vui, trọn vẹn ngàn tiếng hát đầy vơi. Lời Ngài đổi mới cho cuộc đời, lời Ngài hạnh phúc cho đời ai. Xin cho con vững bước đi vào đời truyền giáo cho chân lý. Xin cho con biết say mê cuộc đời làm nhân chứng tình yêu. Cho môi con thắm nét cười lời Ngài được đem cho thế giới. Cho đôi tay sáng ơn trời, trọn vẹn hành lý cho ngày mai. Lời Ngài là sức sống của con, lời Ngài là ánh sáng đời con, lời Ngài là chứa chan hy vọng, là đường để con hàng dõi bước. Lời Ngài đượm chân ngất niềm vui, trọn vẹn ngàn tiếng hát đầy vơi. Lời Ngài đổi mới cho cuộc đời, lời Ngài hạnh phúc cho đời ai. Con đến với người bằng một tình yêu không xa dối. Xin cho con đến trong đời tìm lại nguồn hạnh phúc mà thôi. Cho con khi đã lắng nghe lời Ngài dạy con ôi cao quý. Xin cho con trái tim xin ngàn đời.